Welcome to Simply Logical, this is Venkatesh. A farmer lives on one quarter of his farm, the area marked A. He decides to divide the remaining three quarters of the farm between his four sons. How should he do this if the area and shape of the four farms must be exactly the same? You can achieve this by adding 8 matchsticks. Let me repeat the puzzle. A farmer lives on one quarter of his farm, the area marked A. He decides to divide the remaining three quarters of the farm between his four sons. How should he do this if the area and shape of the four farms must be exactly the same? The condition is you have to achieve this by adding 8 matchsticks, not less or more than that. This is one of the hardest puzzles and it requires out-of-the-box thinking to achieve the correct solution. Feel free to pause the video and give it a try before checking the solution. If you are new to the channel, do consider subscribing to the channel. Let me show the solution with graphical representation. Hope you understood the solution. If you have solved this puzzle, then you are really smart. If you have not solved, keep practicing such kind of puzzles. Solving these kind of puzzles will definitely help in increasing the speed in finding the solution. That's all for this video. Let me know if you have any questions. I will try to respond as soon as possible. Thanks for watching and thank you for your support.